Hey, what's going on? Sub here. Welcome to a quick little thing before the current part goes up. This is Honeycam Part 16. Don't know what the title is because I'm still in the process of having to re-render it now after the fiasco pretty much with final Honeycam Studio Part 15. So that was supposed to be a joke video. In my opinion, it was a joke video because I made it with the intention of not actually stopping Honeycam. If you haven't watched part 15 and you're just watching part 16, you skipped it part or you're just starting here. Basically, I said that a lot of things in Honeycam part 15, a lot of things that I completely agree with, and a lot of things that were kind of thrown in there just to fuck with people. One of the things that were thrown in there that I agree with is pretty much I kind of don't like the fact that Honeycam and all these visual novel style games that are just anime and porn related are getting a lot of views on the channel, and I wish them also my more like Dark Souls 3 content or any other type of game got decent amount of views as well. I agree with what I said about that. Sakura games, I agree with all that stuff because Sakura games piss me off to a degree because of their writing and other things here and there that I agree with. But in reality, that video was made strictly as a joke. Although I did say some things, as I said, like that are very true, I would never end a series with me having a rant about that series or most of those games in that genre in general. Fuck. My eye's been bugging me for, like, the past 5 minutes trying to freaking... I restarted, like, three different recordings of this trying to fucking get this right. Basically, this series will go on until, what I said, I unlocked everything and I feel that the series is complete. That is how things run on this channel. When I feel that they're complete, and I, you know, if it's got a game that's a story to it, and I beat the story, done. If it's got side missions or whatever, that's up to me to choose or whether or not we continue with that. But for the most part, when I feel the series is complete, it'll be complete. This series will be complete when I get all the CG unlocked in the entire game, which means all the outfits and all this other stuff. This series will not be ending anytime soon, prematurely in any way. Neither will any game for that matter. If any of you guys have watched Sakura Santa, that's a game that should have ended probably after the first ending with the Fox Spirit. That would have been over within like an hour or so, 2 hours. But instead I went back, did every other story, and even did the harem ending. It's just what I do. I play games until I feel that they're complete on the channel. So don't... You know, for those of you who did comment and were, you know, shared your concerns with me, I read those comments, and I was not expecting this kind of feedback. I expected, because you'll probably listen into this one, I expected everyone to fucking shit on me and be like, oh, fuck you, like the people who only watch for the porn and all and the CG and whatnot for these games. I expected those guys to fucking chew me out, and I was gonna love it. It was gonna be funny, because it's like, oh, here's part 16, but instead, I get people being like, well, it sucks that you're stopping this, but I do see where you're coming from, and that sucks, because this completely backfired on me. I was talking to Shota about this yesterday when the video went up. I was like, I made this video, it's funny, I think it's, you know, I made it as believable as I possibly could, and that's the issue, I made it too believable. I dug too much into my usual personality, which is kind of cynical. In the most cases, if you watch my live streams, that's kind of how I act for the most part, outside of the videos where you kind of have to put on some kind of persona, which I've been kind of getting away from mostly, especially in Dark Souls games and all the other stuff recently. I've been kind of getting away from the whole, you know, upbeat personality like I used to have on some of these videos. I kind of just degraded back into what I usually am, which is very cynical, very bored, and very good at video games, which doesn't show in any game ever that I'm very good. But this is pretty much me saying I'm sorry to those of you who were very concerned that this was eating away at me, taking a toll in my creativity or my ability to play video or play games and record them on this channel. If a game or a video gets on this channel, chances are I enjoy that game. I will not record a game that I hate, or not even hate, a game that I don't have some form of a good time playing, because I feel like there's no point in watching it if I don't enjoy the content. Like, if I play a game with a friend and it's a shitty game, we're having a fun time, fuck it, I'll post it. If I'm playing a game with a friend and we're having a shitty fucking time, I might post it because I might think it's funny. I might think it's a funny thing. If I don't find, like, any type of relatively funny thing happening in a video, I probably won't post it. There have been many videos I have recorded. CSGO commentaries, one-offs for some specific series, I just never posted because I felt that there was no content in it that I could just, that was redeemable. But Again, I'm going to reiterate, I'm sorry if you guys, a lot of you guys probably took this seriously. For those of you who didn't comment, who probably did take this seriously, sorry about that. What the fuck can you do? You know, I made a very terrible joke. I think it was funny at the time. I still think it's fucking funny. But that's where it's at. So enjoy the rest of the Honeycam series. Enjoy this part of Honeycam, which is probably now like 20 minutes long, depending on how long this part is. Hopefully you guys will continue to support the series, even though I'm an asshole and I've always been one. That's about it. So we'll just fade away to the next thing, and I hope you guys can learn to shit on me in the future, because fuck, no one shits on me enough in this series. No one comments either. Comment more, I don't fucking know. I was gonna get up, but there's no. I gotta end the fucking recording. I can't. Hey guys, what's going on? Sub here, and welcome back to Honeycam Studio. So, this is a game that we were playing last time, and if you remember correctly, we left off right over here on day 4, 9 p.m. We were doing pretty shitty, honestly, but I feel like we can really turn this around. And also, if you actually thought that Honeycam was gonna end after 15 episodes, you are sadly fucking mistaken.
Next, please. Anything
else? A little bit late for April Fool's Day.
That was fun.
But I felt like getting a stupid joke in there somewhere, and I'm gonna be very surprised to see what people actually think. But this run is basically done. I'm not gonna bother going on with this one. Hard mode's a little too hard, so let's just go ahead and jump into a new save file instead. Oh, look at that Andre badge.
Could you do me a heap?
RQ, I know your spiel. Kind of wish they, at least for hard mode, I didn't get to mention it before because I was too busy making it be very depressed episode, that I really, really, really want. Oh, wait, this isn't hard. Oh, fuck, this is hard mode. Shit. Yeah, well, we'll do it again. I fucked the last hard mode on purpose. So, we'll just go ahead and pick Tiffany again.
Good call. Now that we've recruited.
One of the things I want to know, though, is, because I skipped this tutorial up to the certain point, I want to see if Q says anything about people who get freaking STDs at all. That is what we're going to be attempting to do.
Okey-dokey, all done.
Okay.
Sure thing. That's that.
Okay.
Okey-dokey.
Ah, fuck, I want to get some fans. My bad.
All done. Sure thing. Anything else?
Okay, so.
Okey-dokey.
Okay, we gotta invest, buy a new girl. We gotta go over here, because this is what the tutorial wants you to do.
Oh shit, I forgot some.
Yeah, that's right. Fuck, I forgot to skip the tutorial. Shit, shit, please, no. Come on, please let me skip this. There you go.
All done. By the
way, right.
When you're looking at new girls to recruit,
skip this tutorial. All right, so we got Zoe, Nadia, and Kiana. We already read, I think we read Nadia. Nadia is a self-described Russian. Oh, that's right, right, right. Okay, so what we really need is probably Zoe, because she does pull in fans. And she does, no, she's not a teen. I was gonna say, like, it would work nicely if she was teen. And I wonder who else is fit in this game. Because it seems that there's two characters per each of the things, like MILF, tattoos, Latina, thick ass, flat chest, and ebony. But I guess the only two teens are Audrey and Tiffany. No, that's not true. Liliana, I think, is a teen as well. I could be wrong about that then. We haven't gotten a lot of the girls yet, so, but because I don't want to have to deal with these two in particularly because of their smoking and drinking habits. I keep forgetting that my curse is actually there on the screen. We're gonna go with fucking Belly. Or not Belly, Kiana. Just fuck, I'm fucking up the original girls' names.
I'll do my best.
I did say I was gonna try to do my best job to get the newer girls in.
Okey-dokey.
But that's kind of a pain in the ass every now and then. Okay. So again, we're gonna be not mid-maxing, mind you.
Easy peasy.
Gotta keep you guys in the same area.
Piece of cake. No sweat. Anything else? Sure thing. And done. Will do. Well done. Leave it to me. Easy peasy.
Alright, let's go ahead, go to books, pay. No, we need to get the next one. Okay, we need to get the Is it me or they? No, that's right, because I don't have that fucking one shit yet. I should have skipped the tutorial, because now we're going to be fucking stuck in this shit. So I'd like to get some... I need to get some cocaine. I need to get someone to be a coke-whore again. No matter how terrible that sounds. I need it. Okay, let's go and invest. Let's get this. Let's get this shit, so that way it starts collecting. And we'll get the accessories and such afterward. Actually, there's no point in getting accessories. I want to get promos. I need to get promos as fast as possible. Because promos are pretty damn good.
I'm getting the feeling that each time a girl does an activity.
Good.
No sweat.
So now I have to send them into there. Go to books, pay. And I just think it's funny because, like, I did that on a whim. I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Let's fuck with people and see if they'll actually think that this is going to be the end of a series. Because it's not going to be. I'm going to keep doing this shit because, as I said, like, I only play games I really have fun with. And I'm still having fun with this game. I really like it. It's really fun.
Piece of cake.
Oh, fuck Sakura. No, fuck the Sakura game still. That was very much real. Fuck those games.
Okie dokie.
Alright, seriously, what do I should have fucking skipped tutorials, because I don't know, I can't do promos yet. Which sucks, because I need promos. Alright, Tiffany. We need you to not do anything, because whatever the fuck I'm going to do, it doesn't matter. Buy that, that's a good investment.
Anything else? Sure thing.
Piece of cake.
Will do.
I need to get a girl that uses smokes, I think.
That's that.
Because then I can get the cigarette bullshit going on. Although I don't really want to get a new girl. I might as well attempt to get a new girl.
And done.
I really need these promos, though. And the fact that these promos aren't up yet, because I don't necessarily know how to go about this shit, sucks. Can I, like, skip tutorials? Is there, like, a button I can just do to skip it? Oh, that's right. I can still skip all tutorials. If I needed to. Whoops, forgot to freaking send you somewhere.
Anything else?
Alright, Sarah. Oh god, there's Audrey again. Audrey's really... The problem is Audrey's really decent. Like, she's just a good character to have. But because she fits the at least two different types of things. In my opinion, she's really decent to have. However, I should probably get Sarah because she's always the co-core. They're all terrible, actually. Audrey has the highest number amount of fans, but she costs the most. So we'll get her, but we won't use her.
Leave it to me.
I should probably buy this in case I do need to throw her in.
Easy peasy.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Might as well.
Yo,
it's gonna.
Sick of my face? Being naked on the internet isn't as easy as it sounds. If you drop a girl off here.
There we go. Now we're starting to get this. I guess we gotta get three girls to get this shit.
No sweat. All done.
Also, wait, I don't think I've heard that one, being naked on the internet part. That doesn't sound familiar. That sounds very new. Okay, you're already fucking burning through your goddamn freaking alcohol and shit. I think that's what this means. It means that you get it at a, they burn through fat. Yes, she burns through a lot quicker. Holy fucking shit.
Piece of cake.
Anything else? Glad that's over.
Will do.
Yeah, you gotta, oh god, I can't. Yeah, that's really shitty, actually.
Whatever.
She's burning through that shit fast. I might as well skip the tutorial next time, because I want to see this tutorial stuff a little bit more, but it's not worth me having to sit here longer. Yeah, you keep fucking doing that shit up.
Alright.
Sorry. Can't talk to you anymore, Q. I'm not allowed to. But yeah, she is burning through that shit. I only did hard mode because I didn't necessarily understand what the hell hard mode was about. And I do mean it. Like, I kind of wish that hard mode had some cool freaking things that they were saying to you. Like, some unique things. Like, oh, what? This was... That first shit was too easy for you? Well, here's another challenge, asshole. Or some shit like that.
Glad that's
All right, let's go to promo real quick. I need... Ooh, none of them fit that.
How hot? What is it now?
Yeah, no one here fits any of that shit. So that's not worth me. Also, Forbidden Cavern, anal. Hola... A whole lot of fun. I say hola. That's anal again. Two of those are anal. Fuck. And BB Dub and Chub. It's hilariously stupid. I hate life.
And done.
How much do I have to pay for this? Okay, Audrey, you're off the fucking team. How do I kick you off the team? I can't yet. Shit. Yeah, we're getting rid of Audrey.
If you stay in the red,
the problem is she's wasting my goddamn time.
Will do. Okie dokie.
Because, just paying her alone, yeah, not worth my fucking problems. Especially since she's burning through cigarettes and shit.
There, happy.
Yeah, I will be when you're off the fucking team, Audrey. There's no way to kick her off. Are you fucking kidding me? I really can't fire her, or not even fire her, I can't... Actually, no, if I just let her wait there, she doesn't fucking charge me. What am I thinking? But she burns my fucking alcohol and all this shit. What's the point of keeping you if you're gonna drink everything?
Easy peasy.
I shouldn't have gotten her. I should have gotten someone else. I fucked myself really hard with this one.
No,
we need new fucking items. She's gotta get a nicotine pouch or something. Pouch, patch. What's a promo we got? Fuck. Okay, we got one actually. We got one of those. We got thick ass. I can't even invest in anything. Yeah, no, this shit is basically don't use Audrey or anyone else.
Glad that's over.
But don't use, unless you're really good at the game, don't use the other ones that just fucking waste your goddamn time. Because she's burning through cigarettes and everything, and I'm not even using her. Alright, what do we need? We're gonna need that. I can definitely fucking say that much. What's our promos for the day? Bondage, huge tits, and thick ass. We don't have any of that. Oh wait, no, there's bondage. I don't have any fucking money though.
I'm on it. Okie dokie.
God damn it, her stress is gonna go, or it's gonna be at 100 in like fucking 10 seconds. In all honesty, I think I'm just gonna keep her over there. Not even gonna fucking use her.
Easy peasy.
Anything else?
Not even. Like, she can fucking burn through all the alcohol she wants. She's never being used again.
Leave it to me.
No sweat.
Unless I gave her coke, she's worthless to me.
Happy?
Yeah, no, keep stressing out, jerk.
That's that.
You have fucking single-handedly bankrupt us again. Always Audrey, funny enough.
Cake.
Always Audrey.
Sure thing. I'm on it.
I just need enough to pay off the fucking debt. Then I gotta fucking start investing in shit. But again, hard fucking, yeah, it is hard. There's a reason why it's on hard. Or why it's, you know, hard.
Will do.
Am I even gonna have enough to pay all this? No, I'm not. I do look at everyone's freaking shit's basically tripled though. Like that is definitely harder for management wise. You don't really get a good amount of money for the girl starting off, which I guess is just more or less like a starting issue. Okay, you gotta get some more fans maybe, but.
Leave it to me.
Actually, no, what we really need is more money.
Piece of cake. No sweat.
But we don't have enough time to nearly get enough money, so I'll just get my books up higher. I don't have enough to invest in the next shit. Poor Audrey, just sitting there, without smokes.
I'm on it.
being super fucking stressed. Too bad for her, because I don't give a fuck.
Anything else?
Alright. Now, hold on a second. We gotta do a promo. Not a promo. I need to do, this. Then I can do a promo. No, I cannot. Okay. One of you is gonna... is getting the ball gag. I guess you will, because you're gonna eventually have to keep up with Tiffany, because she's gonna outdo you very fast.
Easy peasy.
Alright, so...
No sweat. Leave it to me.
Let's go to promo real quick. Teen. So now she's got more fans. Basically, Audrey's worthless until I get her... Until I get enough shit to potentially just use her. But yeah, she's worthless to me right now.
I'm on it.
Promo. Latina. What's a four-eyed fantasy? Funny.
All done.
Okay.
Sure thing.
They need to be able to make more money for me. And I need to start investing into this shit that gets me more, decreases the time limit.
No sweat.
Oh, which I gotta pay. I clicked off by accident.